We even have the mascot here dressed up in his Star Wars gear too. You just love to see it. And look at this. Now, you can't tell who it is, but I'll let you know. That is Myles Turner. He went the extra mile dressed up as Darth Vader, and he even, I guess, maybe hired some stormtroopers. I'm not even sure, because I don't think those are his teammates. They're not tall enough. So I don't know who that is with him, but Myles Turner definitely understood the assignment tonight on Star Wars night.